Gentlemen, how are you?
I'm okay, how are you?
I'm good. What's your name?
Louis.
Lawrence.
Louis.
Louis, you only have one name.
No, it's Louis Abraham.
Abraham. How about you, gentlemen? What's your name?
Sava Ashraf.
Ashraf, yeah?
Yeah.
All right. I realize that you guys have been doing different courses. What have you been pursuing?
I've been doing infrastructure management service, which is also network engineering at the same time. Yeah.
How many years?
It's 2 years. It's a diploma.
I actually graduated software engineering.
So how was the experience? I mean, is this your passion?
Okay, it was okay. Yeah, it's my passion actually.
So I was watching the graduation from a distance, I realized some people already had jobs and they were celebrating them. Are you one of them?
I wouldn't say that. But anyway, jobs, anyway, you know the jobs, yeah, but yeah.
I know.
Yeah.
What inspired you? Do you want to be an engineer in some type of way, or somehow your mom forced you to do that course, you know?
Actually, no one forced me.
Sure thing.
It was my dream.
Your dream?
Yeah.
Where do you see yourself in a few years?
I see myself doing an app or a system that at least will change the rest of our world.
Okay. Give me a high five. And of course, we have some software engineers over here. Gentlemen, how are you, man?
I'm okay. How are you?
I'm good. What's your name?
I'm called Ayote Patrick.
Ayote Patrick.
Yeah.
Is this your sister?
Oh, wife.
This is my fiance.
Oh, nice to meet you. What's your name?
I'm Sasha Lydia.
You know, when you're together, you kind of, when people stay together for a long time, they start looking alike, you know?
Alike.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, sure thing.
Yeah,
which course have you been pursuing?
I've been pursuing a diploma in IMS. IMS in Infrastructure Management Services.
Sure thing.
Yeah,
how do you find the experience in that course? Is it your passion?
Yeah, actually, it has been one of my best experiences in this school.
Yeah.
It was my dream to offer an IT course, so I got a chance with this school, Pali Institute of Technology and Management. So I'm very thankful to God.
So what have you prayed for this gentleman? Amazok somaka chechidako.
After here, we are just going for the beach.
Are you aware that you're going to the beach?
Yeah, we are going to the beach right
straight away right now.
From the beach, yeah, right now, yeah.
Okay.
Actually, this is not my course. Actually, I've been offering medicine and surgery at Victoria University.
Yeah.
Also, in some 2 years to come, I'll be having another big graduation.
And so, in other words, what are you looking at? Becoming a professor or something?
My dream is to become a great surgeon in this world.
Are you from Rwanda?
Not really.
Oh, you look I should say.
I mean, there's some blood.
Party now.
Party. Shall take it ginger. Cross the Nile.
The Nile, yeah. So my baby, if I don't come back over the weekend, I've gone for her party. All right. Hi, how are you?
Fine, how are you?
Everything nice?
Yes, very good.
Okay, what's your name?
I'm a deacon, Irene. Yeah.
Irene, which course have you been pursuing?
IMS.
It's like I saw your name as the number. You're the top student, yeah?
No. But I'm a student, a proud student of Saipal.
Yeah. Who did you come with today?
My parents, my mom and my dad.
What's up? Everything nice?
Yes, I've been nice.
Okay, what's your name?
I'm called Kabogo Abdul Swabul.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Are you excited about your graduation today?
Very so excited.
Who did you come with? Some people came with their fiancés and parents. For you, who did you come with?
Come with my parents, but they are still there in their seats. Yeah.
Hey, okay.
Yeah.
Which course have you been pursuing?
IMS, Infrastructure Management Service.
Tell me you got a first class at least.
I got second class.
You got a second class, yeah? Yes, Mr. Mead, how are you doing?
I'm doing good. This has been a very special day for us because it's a second graduation for Saipali.
Sure.
And Saipali creates a skilled human resource which can serve the country, and that's why we are here.
Yeah.
And since beginning we have been focusing on not on the paper to graduate someone and give it the paper, we are more focusing on the skills.
Yeah.
And that's why you see 80% of those who graduated today, they had a job in their hand. So that's a big achievement, and that's
according to the experience. I was talking to some of the graduates, they were telling me for the first time when I joined in, I wasn't even that much interested, but when I joined Saipali, I picked up so much interest in these type of courses. What's the technique you're using behind to make students love and have passion for the kind of courses they're doing?
Let me tell you, this whole course is 100% practical oriented. You see, we had made a giving you an example, we have made it compulsory for every student to have their own laptop before they join the institution. That makes them 100% practical oriented, because they play with their laptop, they sleep with their laptop, and everything they do there. So automatically you see the skills starts coming inside, and that's how they start getting interested in this course.
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, you see, there has to be a awareness about IT in this country. When I meet many people, especially the senior six students, I don't see the awareness of IT in them. That's what I have felt, and that has been the biggest challenge for us in order to convert someone who has a mindset of going for a business course where they don't know what they are going to achieve, but and to convert them to the technical side. That's and I would also advise and suggest to the schools, those who are producing these kids at a higher level, they have to emphasize more on the technical courses rather than just giving them arts or other courses, because that doesn't lead to.
Should we say that where the world is going, it's technology that is taking over the world and replacing agriculture and other business types of?
Let me tell you. According to Uganda and East African situation, the jobs which are going to be there in next 5 years is completely going to be IT and technology related, no matter how you struggle or whatever, but the jobs will be only in technical side. So it is advisable for all the kids who are coming after senior six, they should start adopting science courses and they should go for a technical courses if they really want to get employed.
And of course, they're talking about the degree courses, already students already updated me that you know what, they're coming back to join and upgrade from here.
No one wants to go to any other university, they just want to continue upgrade themselves from the degree, because they have tested the real practical training. Thank you for that.
All right, how about to call it a show for now, ladies and gentlemen. And of course, Prince Sai Pali Institute, Technology and Management is what we do right here in this institution.